Hi, my name is Menachem, and I'm here to show you how to make a Lego stop motion video that you could show to your friends, you could email, you could do lots of stuff with it. So, this is what you're gonna need. You're gonna look up on the App Store. You're gonna look for, I forgot, let me see. It's called Lego Movie. It's called just Lego Movie, not the Lego Movie, because that's already out. So you look up on the App Store Lego Movie, and then you will need a thing to like. I'm using my iPad. That was Emmett. You will need a minifigure. That's mine. His name is Zach.
I'm Zach. Hello, everybody.
Okay. And you will need a thing to put your minifigure on. See, I'm using this big thing. So let's see how you do it. Okay, so here's your thing. Let's do it like this. Okay. Or, trying to look for an angle. Maybe. Oh, I see. Angle. Okay. So. You're gonna get your iPad. You're gonna press it when it loads. See? So you're gonna press make a movie. See? Then you're gonna look for a background or something. Not like that, whatever. So this is my thing. Okay, done. Now you're gonna start making it. So, here. There. You're gonna take your minifigure behind the scenes. First, you're gonna take a picture. Then, you're gonna put your minifigure so you can see him a little. See him a little? See? He's right there. This is so far a movie. Okay, he's a movie. Okay? Then, you move his foot to look like that. Like that. Okay? Wait. Okay? Then, you will take a picture, and then you put him flat. His feet are just like flat, again, not like this. So, then you take a picture, and then you do another one. And then, wait, what happened? Okay, let's see our movie so far. I think we need to start over. No, let's just hey, whatever. And then we'll put this other one right there. See? And then we'll put another step there. There? You're hearing my mother, brother, and father, and a sister, and one other brother. So, I'm gonna move the other foot. Okay. There. They're playing Ninjago.
Then you put two more steps, three. So it looks like that.
I make a lot of other movies too, so I don't know. And I'm making a play called The Dragon Times. So whatever, that would be good. And you put it like that. Make sure that any way he was standing or walking, he's the same. And then you can turn him like that. And then you do this.
Yeah.
Okay, and then that. Okay, and then you do another one. Put him again. And then do that. Then do that. And so on and so forth. Do it more. Am I doing this for 1,000 times? Okay. Doing that for probably 1,000. So loud. Okay. And you could put some tape on the bottom here and make sure you have 3 different kinds of lights. One's called key light, backlight, and key light, backlight, and fill light. So make sure you have all those. Okay, there. So this is our movie. So let's see it in action. Is that cool? Let's see it again. That is really cool. I like it. Now you could add sounds. You could do different stuff. Well, we're gonna add sound. So you press done, and then you could press music. I'm going to choose that. Actually, I'm going to... Done. So it looks like that. So, that was Menachem's Lego Movie. So, bye.